It is just so deliciously delightful to be back. No! This is wrong. This is all wrong. What a horribly tacky place this has become. Everything is so trivial and cute.
Hello.
Who would do such a thing to my grown-up wonderland? What's that I smell?
Shame, fear,
and confusion. Now this is something I can work with. Think faster.
What's this now?
Oh, yes. This one. She's the one responsible for this garish mess.
I'm coming for you.
I followed the scent of weakness and found you and your feeble little body.
Shows how much you know. My body's...
What?
Butt witch!
Insolent tot.
I'll show you who I am.
Your face, like an uncooked muffin.
How about a pop of color? Not mature enough for makeup?
Don't fret. Inside every little girl is a woman waiting to bloom.
So many things to worry about when you're growing up. Breakouts are bound to happen. Covers brace. Tingling sensation. Don't forget about scolio. I'm afraid you're in no shape. Someone's feisty. You must be experienced.
Who are you?
Oh, don't mind us. We're just having a little girl talk.
I just gave her a little makeover. If I'm honest, you look like you could use one yourself.
Get lost, man.
Oh, you adorable...
I'll destroy every last one of you.
So pathetic.
Nice try, fish boy. Yeah! You dribbling child. I'll make you regret this. You'll pay. You'll all pay. I hope this breakfast is better than myself if those children hadn't left me a shadow of my former self.
I'm happy to serve you, ma'am. Hey, it's 12.
What? They're multiplying like barnacles on the belly of my beautiful home. I won't stand for it. Settle up, big deal. We're going for a ride. You can fly, right? Those brats look even more pathetic from up here. I bet their hands are all sticky with jellies and candies and, oh, especially ice cream. Let's make their situation even stickier. No, shut up, big deal. Check this out, big deal. Glad we got out of the house today. This is way more fun than those stupid board games you make me play. What? They can fly now? You hurt me and now it's your turn.
I'm saving you, madam. Don't waste your energy. Waste my...
I'm gonna kill those brats who put me in this cast. Total clown. Nah, I'm bored of this. I need two hands for it to sound. Don't you think I've tried that? Ever since I arrived back here, I felt weak. Something about this gaudy wasteland drains me, depleting me of my powers.
Just turn on my stories, will you?
Dad.
Ooh, what do we have here?
You have a problem with...
What was that nonsense? On the contrary, big deal. That was two imbeciles foolishly trying to suppress their anger with words. Oh, how boring. Oh, I know. Let's help them express their true feeling. Let's make this day a little less boring. Time to release the rage you've been storing. False affection isn't real. Show us how you really feel. Get your shoes on, Big Deal. Run me an errand. I knew Big Deal would ruin this somehow. Oh, well. It was fun while it lasted.
That's rose gold, people.
Ooh, rose gold.
So glad we're doing this, ma'am. The sunshine is good for your skin.
Oof, I hate it out here. Wait a minute, what's that smell?
And it didn't go well.
No, no, no. This smells delicious.
This belongs to that disgusting child.
12? Ooh, let's return it to her.
Quiet. The scent of insecurity.
Hey,
I'm doing my best.
I'm talking about the girl, you moron. Smells like someone's not satisfied with her lot in life. If that will give her luxury.
Now we just need to lure her into her posh prison. Big deal. Sing your siren song. Big deal. Get a load of this. I have a sinking feeling this isn't going to work out for me.
Yeah, this sink is really going to be clogged.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
So close. You were right, Big Deal. Going out did make me feel better. Let's go home. You can push back my cuticles.
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon.
I was having the most magnificent dream. Everyone despised 12 and she was banished forever. And then suddenly I was in high school. But it wasn't really my high school. And then I had feet for hands. Why did you wake me?
Well,
that means it's been 7 weeks of having that child and her disgusting friends run amok on my island.
I wanted to give you a gift because...
Well, that's unfortunate. The only gift I want is the humiliation of 12. Unless you can give me that, I'm not interested. I'm hungry. Big deal. I'll have those eggs and bakey now. Big deal.
He's never left without my permission.
Wait, who took this photo? Ah, whatever. I'm sure he'll come crawling back in no time. A carnival with 12.
Wait a second.
What's he doing out there dressed like the enemy? And why does he look so happy? Ooh. Hello, Big Deal.
Right.
I know where you were, and I know what you did. Quiet! I have something for you.
So you're not mad at me for leaving?
Not at all. It was fun to watch you get beat up. Happy anniversary, Big Deal.
You want some?
Oh, all right then. Just a little taste. What a powerful aroma. The sweet smell of utter despair.
Why, hello, brown friend. Cherished companion, we're doing all...
Cast away like garbage. Buried like a dirty dog would bury a luscious bone. And this is only the beginning. She's banned you from her games and soon she'll ban you from her life.
But not to worry.
I have something that'll cheer you right up. A far better crown than anything that child could make. Because once you've been rejected, aren't you feeling so much happier? Now, go find that selfish child and...
I love having people over.
Yes, me too.
Sorry, ma'am. Maybe we could try turning it off and turning it back on again?
Very funny. I've already tried that.
My, what have we here?
This is delicious.
I feel euphoric.
I feel powerful. I feel hungry. Here we go. No, that's not right. Well, keep looking. We need to find those worms.
No! If you're that hungry, I can just cook something for you. I make a mean chicken parm.
No, Big Deal, you don't understand the way they made me feel. Like my old self. Those worms are the only good thing that's happened to me since I arrived on this vile island.
You mean besides me, right?
There must be more somewhere, It had the acidic essence of sweet resentment, and believe me, when resentment tries to hide, it only blossoms into beautiful, life-giving rage.
You're so beautiful when you speak passionately.
Oh. You know what? Maybe we should split up.
When the kids were fighting the worms, it's their rage!
What? Yes. Big deal. You've done it. Marvelous. Delicious. Magnificent. I feel like myself again. I feel powerful. Yes. Those kids have no idea what they've unleashed.
What
What's this?
Oh, hello. That felt amazing. Come, big deal. Let's find more pests to eradicate. I feel positively euphoric, big deal. This energy coursing through me, it's divine. Wait till those little brats get a load of me. I can't wait for them to see what their negativity has spawned. Now, what do we have here? Some kind of large gray man and his flowers? Nice.
Don't hurt me!
You didn't say please. It's time to purge this island of all the garbage those children brought here. Don't be such a bore, big deal. If you want to be with the new me, I'm going to need you to get on my level. You simply must try one of these. How cute a choice. See? You loved it. Oh, my, my. You look incredible. I'm more than happy to catch you up on current affairs. You're acting like you've never seen a grown woman before. What a charming little sports stick you have there. Oh, I know someone who loves to play with sticks. You two play. I've got an island to rule. Oh, yes, right. Your fear may... Sorry, was that too rough? Glad you're all here. Now you can watch as I make this play more to my taste. Adorable. You know, I really must take a moment to thank you. You and those delicious creatures you all hacked up have sparked this magnificent metamorphosis. It would be more accurate to say you did this. And your incessant quarrels. Enough! Think of it this way. At least you won't ever... Don't worry, dears. It'll all be over soon. How did you do that? What?
Oh, take a seat!
I'm gonna do something, too!
Repressed anger.
This is incredible.
But this is what you get when you mess with my friend.
Wait, no! No!
You little rodent. I'll crush you under my heel, you waste of meat.
Good luck with that.
Oh, ma'am. Oh, my gosh. Are you all right?
You want her?
Well, look at me. I'm as small as a shampoo bottle.
Ma'am, you're...
Look at that little brat. So threatened by maturity. What sort of evil game shall we play with 12 and her chump sidekick today?
Chump sidekick. Good one, ma'am.
Ah, I know the perfect spell. If you're so afraid of growing up 12, try this baby on for size. Oh, still big deal. Well, that didn't go exactly as I'd hoped, but it was still rather entertaining. What did you call me? Call me that one more time.
Big deal, get me out of here!
Dang it! I'm terrible with babies!